Swiss winter resort of Gstaad becomes a training ground for American Civil Air Patrol cadets here to receive instruction as glider pilots from the Swiss, the world's most experienced soaring experts. The Swiss instructor goes along, but it's the cadets who handle the controls. The gliders are towed to 2,000 feet before being cut loose to soar on the same west winds which in winter sweep skiing snows into the picturesque valley. The course is part of an exchange agreement under which European cadets get air training in America. It developed from a visit General Spatz made after the war to apologize for the accidental bombing of two Swiss towns. So war's ill wind now blows gliders to happy landings.